disheartened to see some politicians, you know, outside of China trying to politicize this pandemic and use conspiracy theories or finger pointing and you know, racial comments. That's really it not only doesn't help, it hurts the focus, it deflects the topic, and it kills people too, because we need to now be united and share information and, you know, help each other, help all the countries together to address this crisis.